different scenario for Aaliyah tonight, Cole, because the only way to win this matchup is by pinfall or by submission. Yes, Aaliyah scored a pinfall victory, the fastest in WWE history against Natalya. But when it comes to submissions, let's be honest, Aaliyah is completely overmatched here.
Well, Natalya, of course, holding the Guinness Book of World Records. She is a three-time Guinness Book of World Records title holder. In fact, Guinness said they didn't open their own section for just Natalya. But it's been very embarrassing. It's been very humiliating.
I'm contagious. I know. I get it.
For Natalya, losing all these weeks to Aaliyah, what does Natalya have to do to refocus here tonight?
Well, Natalya needs to keep her emotions in check. We've seen in the past Natalya getting overzealous and making mistakes.
Right now, Aaliyah trying to fight her way out of this side headlock takeover.
And Natalya, nice by Aaliyah, the head scissors, and a kip out by Natalya. Natalya kick right to the midsection. Of course, Natalya the more experienced of the two. Aaliyah's just says she's enjoying the ride right now in WWE. Cover again by Natalya, and a hook, a kick out.
You're not ever going to be as good as me, Aaliyah.
And Natalya verbally berating Aaliyah in the midst of a matchup. Up and over goes Aaliyah.
And Aaliyah, well, nice move.
Oh, that's right, Daddy.
Not sure. Natalya will take too kindly to that. Leapfrog by Natalya. Aaliyah. Great moves of her own. Natalya, though, using her power. Aaliyah. Roll through. Is it enough to put Natalya away again? And a kick out of two. Remember, you went via pinfall or submission only.
We always talk about the importance of confidence for a competitor here in WWE, and that's what we're seeing with Aaliyah. Yes, they were somewhat controversial victories, but Aaliyah continuing to beat Natalya.
Bang. Oh!
Is giving her confidence, which makes for a very, very... Uh-oh, cover
here. Michinoku driver. Cover and a kick out by Aaliyah.
Again, so this is what Natalya needs to avoid. You see her engaging with the official. Natalya needs to focus on the task at hand, which is Aaliyah.
Yeah, showing her frustration already tonight. And Aaliyah looking for yet another victory. Roll up again. Natalya at two's got a kick out. Oh, and a fist pressing. Aaliyah now hammering away on Natalya. Not sure Natalya expected this tonight.
Face first goes Natalya, covered by Aaliyah.
Aaliyah cover again. Is it enough to put her away and a kick out of 2.5? How impressive has Aaliyah been?
I'm extremely impressed with what I've seen from Aaliyah thus far. See what Aaliyah's submission arsenal consists of.
Got a crab.
Single leg crab applied here.
Natalya.
Relatively easy escape for Natalya. I think Aaliyah came down hard on the back of her head.
Now dragging Aaliyah back to the center of the ring, and Natalya setting up Aaliyah perhaps with a sharpshooter.
In the dead center of the ring.
The Hart family tradition. The sharpshooter locked in. Aaliyah with nowhere to go. Trying to drag herself to the bottom rope. Natalya with the sharpshooter locked in. Aaliyah trying to hang on. Makes it to the bottom rope, but remember, no breaks.
There's no disqualification. There's no count out. No, Aaliyah tapped out.
You heard the referee reminder, and Aaliyah had no choice to put the tap out
here
as Natalya had the sharpshooter locked
submission.
In.
No!
And for Natalya, that had to feel great.
Natalya able to get the monkey off of her back.
And it's haunted her for weeks, and now a little extracurricular activity.
Again, this is all the frustration that has been building up, Corey, for the past month inside Natalya. And she's going to take it out here tonight on Aaliyah.
Wait a second.
A woman who's had some run-ins with Natalya in the past as well. This is the protector, Xia Li, making her way to the ring.
Natalya's ready tonight.
And so is Xia Li going right after Natalya.
Rapid fire rights from Xia Li.
And a big knee to Natalya as well. And a kick to the midsection. And Xia Li taking the fight to Natalya, who's got to retreat. The protector, Xia Li, arrives.
Xia Li once again coming to the aid of Aaliyah at the expense of Natalya. Natalya picks up the win, but certainly isn't the last one laughing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we here in WWE are so proud to be celebrating Black History Month. And tonight we take a look back at the legendary Hall of Fame superstar known as Rocky Johnson. And what an honor it is for his very own son, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, to narrate the celebration of his dad.